Dear seeker of wisdom, in the face of fear, I offer you this guiding principle. Courageously face your fears head on. Embrace the discomfort, for it is through confronting our fears that we uncover our true strength. Recognize that fear is often a mere illusion, born from anticipation and uncertainty. Remind yourself that the present moment is where your power lies. Trust in your own resilience and ability to navigate challenges. Practice self-awareness, acknowledging your fears without judgment. Cultivate a stoic mindset, anchoring yourself in the virtues of courage, wisdom, and temperance. Develop a willingness to step outside your comfort zone, for growth and self-discovery reside in those spaces. Embrace the impermanence of life and understand that fear diminishes in the face of acceptance. Seek inspiration from the stories of those who have triumphed over adversity. Surround yourself with a supportive community, or seek the guidance of a mentor. Embrace the notion that fear is a natural part of the human experience, but it need not dictate your actions. Reflect on the insignificance of many fears in the grand tapestry of existence. Embody the serenity to accept what cannot be changed, and the courage to change what can. Trust in your inner wisdom, and remember that true courage arises from persisting in the face of fear, emerging stronger and wiser on the other side.
3 weeks to greatness. Become the best version of yourself in 3 weeks. Pursuitofgreatness.co.